We live in an age of cities. Each year, more and more Americans are traveling between these cities by air. Faster and larger planes transport these travelers from one city to another in less and less time. But the reduction in intercity flight time that has resulted from the introduction of these faster airplanes is frequently offset by airport to downtown travel delays on the ground. On the trip from Manhattan to downtown Los Angeles, normally requiring 5 hours of flying time, the current ground transportation time is over 2 hours. The development of the supersonic transport promises to cut this flying time in half, but the ground transportation time could still be 3 or even more hours. This problem is well known to the many air travelers who have experienced frustrating delays, much of the delay often occurring while traveling from airport to downtown. What can be done about this problem? One solution is the addition of another link to the balanced transportation system proposed by the General Electric Company's Transportation Systems Division. As part of this network, General Electric introduces the Aerial Transport System. Transportation for a supersonic age designed for airport to downtown, airport to airport travel. This system, linked to the other transportation system components, highways for trips that require the flexibility of the modern automobile, rapid transit systems for travel in metropolitan areas, medium distance high-speed corridor trains for intercity travel, provides communities with the means for moving more travelers faster, but with ever greater convenience. The General Electric Aerial Transport System affords its passengers safety and comfort while speeding them along their way at speeds of up to 100 miles per hour in all types of weather. Utilizing the third dimension, the airspace over built-up areas, the aerial transport system can be erected rapidly and attractively over highway median strips or adjacent to heavily traveled downtown to airport traffic arteries without disturbing existing homes or businesses. Thus, it can forge that important link between our airports and central business districts which has for so long been lacking. The concept of using the third dimension to accommodate public transportation is not new to city planners. The airspace over this narrow river valley in Wuppertal, Germany, provided the most feasible corridor for this transit system. As in that river valley, the airspace over many of today's rivers of highway traffic may provide the most feasible corridor for the aerial transport system. The prototype for the General Electric Aerial Transport System has undergone extensive testing. The overhead structure has been designed to be aesthetically pleasing as well as economical to build. The weather-protected, enclosed beamway, made of steel or pre-stressed concrete, contains the running surface for the power units, vertical rails for the guide wheels, and electrical transmission lines for power, signaling, and communication. Each of the power units, or bogies, has two driving axles powered by electric traction motors. Power is taken from conductors running within protected beamways. The aerial transport system's bogies are equipped with pneumatic tires. Specially engineered guidance and suspension systems provide the passenger with an exciting new experience in travel comfort. Switching is performed by the use of essentially a railway type switch turned upside down. This model shows the movable central part of this switch articulated in two elements, functioning as any conventional railway switch. It is simple, safe, reliable, and rapid. The attractive cars are similar to this one, developed for modern rapid transit, and include baggage handling facilities and other conveniences for the air traveler. Stressing passenger comfort and convenience, the cars are climate controlled, whisper quiet, smooth riding. An automatic fare collection system provides passengers with quick and easy access to the system's cars. Advanced process computer control establishes running schedules and programs, supervises and monitors overall system performance. Computer control assures safe, speedy, and economical operation for the aerial transport system. Used as an additional link between neighboring airports, between airport and downtown, and other transportation systems, the General Electric Aerial Transport System provides today's city planners with an up-to-date, efficient, economical, and safe transportation system that can move tomorrow's air travelers faster with comfort, convenience, and reliability. A transportation system that can help travelers avoid many of today's problems and tomorrow's dilemmas by providing them with transportation for a supersonic age.